So tell me what you're up to here.
Well, here at Free Geek, if a drive does not meet our criteria for reuse, we go ahead and we decommission it by driving a carbide steel spike through the platters at about 1,600 pounds of force.
All right. Let me ask you this.
The goal of which is to crack the platter and park the drive.
Oh, is that satisfying?
Yeah, I don't grind my teeth at night when I sleep.
Thank you.
You're welcome.